First responders in Minot have an idea that may help clear out some of the clutter. As KX News' Corbin Warnock explains, firefighters in the Magic City hope to give some of their old helmets to some deserving kids.
For first responders in Minot, training and equipment upgrades are constant.
Once they get past that 10 years, those helmets need to be decommissioned.
That means new helmets, coats, everything a firefighter wears to keep him or her safe in an emergency. But firefighter Chad Sickles had an idea for a way to help spread some cheer around town.
I had a family friend that they had a child that was going through some medical issues, and we decided to start a program.
That idea became the basis for Helmets for Heroes. The department will choose a deserving boy or girl and present them his or her own fire helmet.
A shield for the front of the helmet that's going to have their name on it. And it's going to say Helmets for Heroes on it. And then we also got a decal for the bottom side of it that's like an American flag.
Sickle says children who are chosen as heroes may be going through a difficult time, or they may be getting praised for doing something special around town.
It's a great program. We're hoping to bring light to their day and actually their life, some positive, hopefully a smile or two, and also some inspiration comes along with that.
People can nominate a boy or a girl to the Minot Fire Department. That includes telling a story about what makes that child a worthy hero to receive a helmet.
Just hopefully make their day a little bit better.
Sickle says the program is just getting started. They're eager to find out who will receive the first helmet, but Sickle says for now, there's no shortage of helmets to give to special kids.
So then we'll always have a surplus of these helmets. So hopefully, within the future, we'll always have helmets for the program to be able to give out.
An idea that Sickle says he and fellow firefighters don't mind fanning the flame on. Reporting for KX News, I am Corbin Warnock.
If you know a boy or girl you would like to nominate, you can bring the nomination form to Minot Fire Station 1 on South 10th Street. Firefighters plan to award the helmets twice a year during Minot City Council meetings in late April and again in October. So eager to see who will be the first one.